is Jay Miller. It's July 29th, 2012. We're out here. This is a site where I have the Moultrie camera set up. Behind me back there is the M100 Moultrie. This is a trophy rock. I have one of those apple mineral blocks here too. This is the area where we've been getting all the pictures. Basically what you have here is a small strip of wood, small fence line in between two big pieces of wood that the deer travel down. On the other side here is my corn food plot. Didn't do that well this year. We didn't have any rain. And behind me is 80 acres of soybeans. This is the area where we've been getting these pictures.